sa House of Representatives, ang sinasabi ko lang talagang medyo lumilihit na ang kumbaga na ayokong yung butas na pagdadaanan ng ARIES, considering that realistically we are hanggang December na lang kami. Yung mga legislative bill, either we have, sabi nga, finish or not finish, kailangan pass your paper sa pagdating ng December. Sa Senate, siyempre ibang usapan sa Senate, but in the House, dahil hindi pa rin naman nagbabago, hindi pa rin naman nagbabago yung side ng opposing it, yung side na espousing for approval. But ako, I think at the end of the day, at least we owe it to the people na ang House of Representatives, at least, dumating kami doon sa punto na mapagbutuhan namin, do we continue with the debate or not? Yun lang naman. After that, kung halimbawa, manalo talaga ang we continue with the debate, we continue with the debate. But that is an indication na talaga may, wala na yun, na ang pag-asik ko. But kung mapapagbutuhan naman namin at matapos na ang debate, then one hurdle, natapos may isang hurdle, which is the debate. But we now go to the process of amendment, which will be a harder hurdle than the debate. So, but still, I think we owe it to the people na kahit pa paano pagbutuhan. Hindi naman pwede na nagsimula ayan na one year and a half ago na pinagdidibatihan namin, and after this day, pinagdidibatihan pa rin naman namin. So yun lang naman ang akin. But realistically, ako, ang sinasabi ko lang, medyo lumiliit na ng lumiliit at medyo mihirap na ng humihirap yung panahon na para iyan ay ma-approve sa House.